Dude, I'm so glad you're here. Welcome to Hot Wheels Unlimited. You know what we're all about here. Awesome cars, crazy challenges, and building the coolest tracks around. Right? Right. So first up, you're going to want to head over to Hot Wheels City, where there's a trunkload of challenges to test your skills. Win a challenge, get a wheel. Win enough of them, and bam, you've got a shiny new ride. All right. There's so many to collect, I just can't keep count. So buckle up and start your engines. This is going to be one awesome ride. Yo, check out this ride. Roger Dodger's a classic. Power, speed, and style. I mean, have you seen that engine? It can be all yours for just two red wheels. Let's go get some. Bam! First challenge. Hit it. Challenge accepted. I hope you've got your thinking cap on. This is a puzzle trial. Your goal is to fix the track in order to get your car from this launcher to the finish ring. Can you do it? Sure you can. Here are your track pieces. Boom! Get busy building. Just grab a track piece, slide them over, and drop them where you think they fit. Excellent! You got this. All right, let's test your track at any time by pressing the go button. Alrighty then, just smash the go button and go get your red wheel. Here's a loner until you get your own ride. Pull the launcher all the way back to get your car going. Here we go. Keep going, champ. One red wheel coming right up. Dude, just one more to get this ride. Challenge cleared. We've got one more in store. Hit it. This is a race challenge. Get to the finish line first to claim your red wheel. Gotta tap fast to launch your car. Awesome launch! Show me what you've got. Was cool. Challenge cleared. Stellar. Roger Dodger is ready to roll. We'll check out your garage later. I've got something much better lined up. Welcome to the Build-A-Race Zone. It's time to build your own epic racetracks. That's a ton of track pieces! Connect them to your launcher and get building. See that big arch over there? That's your goal. It'll move with you as you build your track. Neat, huh? Check this out. I've got something amazing to show you. Stunt tracks! Yeah! Want more Hot Wheels? Check out the... When you're ready to race your track, slap the race button. Don't rush though. Take your time. Press the spin button for a random name or swipe the reels to create one. Choose your ride. Race on. See? right? That was cool. And the winner is Roger Dodger. Hot Wheels incoming. Let's see what we've got today. A master of tricks and stunts. Choose the bone shaker if you've got a sense for flair. Get ready. You'll need 6 wheels to win this one. Newsflash. More challenges have appeared in the city, but you can...
Welcome to the RaceCraft Stadium. Here, we host the greatest racing and crafting show of the century. This is where we put your crafting skills to the test. Right, Bob?
Oh, you bet, Clint. Let's start simple. This is your starter. It generates power for your track. Connect track pieces to...
Whoa! What was that?
That's a supercharged cell, Clint. Building your tracks over supercharged cells generates even more power.
More power, more rewards. Make sure to use them. Another supercharged cell. Let's build towards it. Oh, they're bringing out the ramps. That's what I'm talking about.
Well, I've said it before, and I'll say it again. When you don't want the grunts, you gotta put in the stunts.
Oh, you got that right. I love this. You know what to do, Racecrafter. That's it, Racecrafter. You've got one spark. Well done. Let's get you some wheels. My first track? Really? Impressive.
Oh, soon we'll be building legendary tracks. You better believe it. Now, Racecraft cars are powered by light from the track. You've got to condense it in the engine by tapping your go button.
Up that pedal, Racecraft.
Now, this.
Whoa, that's insane.
You bet.
Final lap. I'm on the edge of my seat.
The crowd is going crazy.
A good test run, Racecrafter. Place.
Listen well, Racecrafter. This here is a power core. Power cores can create cool items like track pieces and car upgrades. However, to activate them, you'll first need to fill them up with sparks. You get sparks for winning races and breaking records, but most importantly, from building high-powered tracks.
We got it, Bob. Let's get on with the show.
Transformers Rescue Bots, Hero Adventures. Oh no, Griffin Rock is being stormed by natural disasters. We have to work as a team to save everybody and find out who's causing them. Rescue Bots, roll to the rescue! Welcome to the island of Griffin Rock. Whoa! Disasters have broken out all over the island! We need the team to roll to the rescue! Lava in the city. Choose which bots you want on our team. Great! We've got everyone we need for this mission. Press play to go. Lava is spilling into the city's sewers. Keep it from reaching the people in the town. There's hazards everywhere. Where should we go first? Slide the button down to change form. Okay, Blades. We need to pick those people up and get them to the helipad right away. We've got to bring them back to the helipad. Great work. But some people still need rescuing. Great work!
Please,
great work! But some people still need rescuing. We've got to bring them back to the helipad.
Penny!
Noble! I'm over here!
I'm stuck!
Great! Great work! We saved a lot of people. Way to go, Blades! Those were some cool rescues, guys. Good job! Slide the button up to change form. All right, Blades, let's capture all the flopsters before they get away. Flying lobsters, or flopsters, are the result of Doc Green's experiment with the plodium gas. Great! That was real sharp, Blades. This area is cleared of danger. Great work, guys. Let's go back to the firehouse. Whoa! Disasters have broken out all over the island. We need the team to roll to the rescue.
Today is a very special day. On your very own island of Sodor, come and play exciting mini-games with Thomas and his friends in an amazing train set that magically comes to life. Collect many new toys to build and customize your train set your way. Today, all the engines will be really useful. It's a magical day on your island of Sodor train set. All the engines are very excited that you're here to play with them. Help them be really useful, and you'll be able to build an amazing train set together. Sir Topham Hatt has a very important job for Thomas. Drive Thomas to Knapford Station to find out what it is. Help the passengers get into the carriage. Drag each of them to the square.
Super!
Fizzling fireboxes! You helped your engine be really useful. Just slice across it or tap it to open. A new wagon? Your engine would love to pull that. Great! Only the boldest of engines will try Crazy Coaster Mountain. Steer your engine through the sharp curves. Swipe left or right to keep your
good job.
To pick a special surprise. Help your engine find the surprise pack. That's perfect. Just slice across it or tap it to open. Choose a direction. Left, the rolling bridge is right over there. The engines love that. The boat has to make some important deliveries. Would you wind up the bridge so it can pass? That's the way. Thanks for helping your engine out. Which special surprise will you choose this time?
Caillou. Today, I'm visiting the doctor for a checkup. Join me as we check my height and weight, test my vision, play with cool tools like the stethoscope, and have lots of fun. Are you ready? Let's go. Tap the play button to start. First, let's see how much I've grown. Wow, I've grown tall since last year. Now, let's check my weight. Great job! The doctor needs me to open my mouth so she can look inside. It. Now say, Well done. Move the pen to each of the targets to check my eyes. Now let's see if I can read the letters. X, T, Y, D, S, O. We did it! Sometimes people need glasses to help them see better. Now we need to check my temperature with the thermometer. You need to hold the thermometer under my tongue until it finishes. Thermometer measures the temperature inside my body. If it's too high, that means I have a fever. Let's continue our checkup. To play that activity, you'll need to unlock the full checkup.
Rise and shine, trainee. I'm V, and I'll be your guide as you complete adventures and explore the Traintastic town of Chuggington. On each adventure, you'll get to control chuggers like Wilson, Brewster, and Coco. Draw a path on the track from any of your chuggers to get them moving. Each adventure will give you Traintastic new items to play with in build and play mode, including wagons and attachments, buildings, and even new chuggers. At any time, you can view your collection and take a closer look at all the pieces you've earned. So what are you waiting for? Let's get these chuggers moving. Dr. Ling wants Rooster to try out her latest creation, the Chug Booster. Wilson and Rooster are sent to get... Draw a path from Wilson to the loading yard, where you can install a hopper car. To couple up.
Fantastic! It hit fire!
Welcome to our new training center. Here we watch over the cities around the world. Everything seems pretty peaceful today, but we can't just sit around. Let's practice our rescue drills. Start the simulation. When you're racing to the rescue, be careful of obstacles. They could hurt you. Swipe up to jump. Noble. Sweet. Good job. That was easy. I'm sending bigger blocks. Swipe up twice to do a mega jump. Yes! You did it! Now pick up these sparks. The sparks are your life force. If you lose all three, you'll be injured, and you'll have to start your mission over. Time for the hard stuff. I'm sending huge blocks. Ouch! That one was too big. You'll need to morph into vehicle mode to get around it. Swipe down to change form and move to the other lane. Sweet! You're good at this. Now, the ultimate form. First, you'll need to gather quite a few Energon shards. When the bar is full, you become a powerful Dinobot. Noble! That's so cool! Your Dinobot form has a special ability that can prevent you from getting hurt during missions. Nice work! Now we're ready for anything.
Meanwhile... Now that my machine is complete, I can start the next phase of my master plan. I'll create chaos all over the planet. Let's start with Griffin Rock, hometown of the meddlesome robots.
No! What's going on? Rescue bots, this is an emergency! Please respond! We've lost communication with the rest of the world! The only place left online is Griffin Rock, where it looks like the volcano is erupting! We gotta roll out right now! Blades! Rescue bots, roll to the rescue! Citizens are scattered throughout the city! We've got to go save them! I believe in you, Blades! Someone in need is close by!
Come over here!
I think you've got a new fan, Blades! My scanner spotted a civilian nearby! Power up and energize! I can hear a call for help.
Don't leave me here.
Yes! You were great, Blaine.
Right?
so many people. You truly are a real hero.
Thomas and Friends Minis. Ready, Set, Build has so much to see and do. Build your dream train set from scratch or follow one of many blueprints. Then flip, spin, loop, crash and ride through your creation and watch it come to life. Thomas and Friends Minis. Are you ready? Set, build! The engines are very glad you're here. They have a super special job for you. It's up to you to build them a fun-filled, action-packed world. Classic Thomas. A working engine is a happy engine. What's that? It's a golden gear. Extend your tracks so the Thomas, the green shelf is where the basic tracks are stored. That looks great! You found a golden gear! Do you see the surprise bag up there at the top of the screen? If you collect all the golden gears, you'll be able to open it. Oh, another golden gear has appeared. Don't forget to send an engine to pick it up. Good work! One last gear will get you a surprise. With each golden gear, you get closer to a surprise. And who doesn't love surprises? Use these blocks to build a path to the golden gear. Try again. Place the block in the highlighted space. The best tracks are the ones that run in a loop. Good work. Wonderful. You've earned a new surprise. You earned a new mini Spooky Thomas. You can use Spooky Thomas. A railway needs more than tracks. Let's add some attractions. Here you will find bridges, tunnels, obstacles, and lots of other fun things. Like Thomas would say, bust my buffers. That is splendid work. Here in the orange shelf, you'll find lots of super decorations for your train set. Splendid! Wonderful! You're a natural builder! Did you know you can add water or snow or other terrains to your track? Tap on the red shelf to see the different terrains. You can simply choose a terrain by tapping on it. Then you can paint your train set directly with your finger. Your train set is now useful, fun, and pretty. Let's see if it's as exciting to ride as it is to look at. Riding around with the engine all aboard. Once you've done enough driving, you can tap on the back button in the top corner of the screen. You can start a new creation or continue this one.